Just a few months ago, the World of Warcraft was rocked and brought to its knees as Deathwing tore through the earth in a fiery rage. Cataclysm marked a new era and brought new exciting changes to the game. In particular were the changes seen in Azeroth. The overall flow of quests in the game was drastically improved. No longer are you required to venture all over the world, going back and forth between zones to level up. You can now quest entirely in a single zone, then move on to the next zone following a much more linear and logical path. But with new changes come new challenges, and Zygor Guides has been determined to provide powerful solutions to meet them head on. We had to get back into the lab to cook up a change of our own. When it was first introduced, our Smart Injection System, or SIS for short, was a game changer. For the first time ever, players could use a leveling guide with their pre-leveled characters or with heirlooms, recruit a friend, or while also doing dungeons or PvP. This feature was, and still is, exclusive to Zygor Guides and helped us stand out from the rest of the pack. But the shattering destroyed more than just the landscape inside the game. The old smart injection system was affected as well, and what worked before no longer applied to the current state of the game. So, after some tinkering, it's out with the old and in with the new. Introducing Zygor Guides 3.0 with improved smart injection. We've completely redesigned this extremely popular feature from the ground up to work smoothly with Cataclysm. First things first, we took another look at our guide menu system. In the past, the guide menu was a little tedious to use and really didn't tie in well with the way our smart injection system worked. Now, the two work seamlessly together with more organization and easier navigation to offer a much smoother and natural experience when finding a guide suitable for your specific character. You can easily browse through your guides to quickly find a specific guide. Maybe you'd like to make sure you've completed every single quest in our guide, so you need to find a guide for a specific zone. The Guides button at the top left of the menu allows you to do this easier than ever before. You can also find a list of all the guides you've used recently, up to 15 guides, by clicking the Recent button. This section is especially useful if you switch guides a lot, such as switching from a leveling guide to a dailies or event guide, and then back to the leveling guide. This flexibility allows you to be faster and more productive with your time in-game. Now this is where it really gets exciting. By clicking the Suggest button, the guide will filter through the dozens of guides you have to find only the guides suitable for your exact level. You are given a very small list of guides that are perfect for your specific character. Then, all you have to do is pick the one you'd like to use and go. No more worries about pre-quests or anything like that. You can start any guide at any time as long as you are high enough level. The Suggest button is great for characters who have already leveled up some before using our guides. It doesn't matter if you're level 22, 47, or even 76. Whatever level you are, our smart injection system will find instantly the guide you should be using to level quickly. Also, if you're someone who likes to do quests for a while to level up, but then take a break and run some dungeons or do some PvP, this suggest button is going to be your best friend. You can do anything you want to in WoW without having to always be worried about getting off track in your leveling guide. You can jump back into using your leveling guide at any time you want, so it enhances your leveling experience instead of limiting it. So that covers pre-leveled characters who are new to the guide, and those who want to combine questing with dungeons or PvP to level. But what if you use heirloom items that give you extra experience for pretty much everything you do? Or what if you're leveling with a friend by using Recruit a Friend, getting tons of extra experience? Or what if you're just leveling faster than the guide thinks you should, simply because you're amazing, or lucky with quest item drop rates? No worries at all, our new and improved smart injection system knows exactly what to do. As soon as it detects that you're leveling faster than the guide, you'll be given the option to skip ahead early to the next guide that is better suited for your character. You can choose yes to skip ahead to the new recommended guide, or you can choose no to stay in your current guide and finish all the quests, because maybe you might just enjoy doing the quest in a certain zone. Now you may be thinking, if I skip ahead to the next guide, what happens to all the quests in my quest log that I won't be completing? Will they just sit there and clutter my quest log until I manually decide which ones to abandon? Not at all. With this improved version of our smart injection system, we've also added quest log cleanup. So if you skip ahead to a new guide in the middle of the guide you were using, you can simply click the quest log cleanup button and the guide will instantly tell you which quests you no longer need and will even abandon them for you if you'd like. It doesn't get much more quick and efficient than that. Well, actually it does. We are very excited to say that our guides now use drastically less memory. We've lowered the overall memory usage of our guide from about 40 megabytes down to a minuscule 7 megabytes on average. That's an 82% decrease with no negative effect on the overall speed of the guide. In fact, with the new optimized smart injection system, the guide actually operates faster while using less memory. With the new added flexibility and speed of our new smart injection system, having these choices puts you in control of your leveling destiny, allowing you the flexibility to do what you want, when you want, quickly. And that's what we're all about here at Zygor Guides. Now you can become the master of lore with our all-new Lore Master Guides. That's right, Lore Master Guides are here at the same time as our new smart injection system. With these new Lore Master Guides, we now fully cover 10 new zones for the Horde and 11 new zones for the Alliance. That's a huge amount of new content. Our Lore Master Guides are an expansion to our leveling guides because the two guides can easily be used together. You see, the Lore Master achievement requires you to complete tons of quests in almost every single zone in the game. Because of that, it's only natural that our Lore Master Guides would go hand in hand with our leveling guides. And actually, with the addition of our Lore Master Guides, our leveling guides now cover every single regular zone in the game without exception. So, you'll be able to get the highly coveted and sought after Lore Master title for all your characters faster than ever before. It takes most people months, even years sometimes, to get the Lore Master achievement. With our new Lore Master Guide, you can drastically reduce the amount of time it takes you to complete the achievement. So, you'll be able to get the highly coveted and sought after Lore Master title for all your characters faster than ever before. So, now that you know what Lore Master is all about, let's get down to the nitty gritty. How much is this massive amount of new content going to cost you? Well, we wanted to make it a fair price for everyone, and we hope you understand, but 21 entirely new zones of content isn't going to come cheap. In fact, it's going to be free. That's right, our Lore Master Guides are a 100% free update to our leveling guides. Everyone who currently owns our leveling guides or buys them from this point on will get our Lore Master Guides included. Splitting them up would be like charging money for each half of a single product and calling it two products. Not cool. So we decided to give you everything you need to get to level 85 and get your Lore Master achievement all for one insanely low price. So having a Lore Master guide sounds good, but how exactly would you go about getting the achievement with your Zygor guide? In order to get your Lore Master achievement, you'll want to complete every single quest in each guide in your leveling guides. After that, you can use your Lore Master guides to finish up any group quests that are needed to complete the achievement. With the enormous amount of flexibility provided by our new smart injection system, and now with the addition of our all-new Lore Master guides, Zygor guides are more equipped than any other guide on the planet, period. No other guide can seamlessly allow you to do what you want, when you want, like a Zygor guide can. That's our entire goal and the core of what we do here. So there you have it, a new and improved smart injection system, a full Lore Master achievement guide at no extra cost, tons of new leveling guide content, and an 82% reduction in memory usage. Zygor Guides has once again raised the bar for what you should expect from a leveling guide.